Smugglers using a stash house, a hotel rather, to stash undocumented immigrants. U.S. Border Patrol agents, along with the McAllen Police Department, discovered 16 undocumented immigrants in two hotel rooms. They were used as temporary stash locations. The case remains under investigation, and the Border Patrol is processing all subjects accordingly.